Poetry with Passion presents a poem by Daveda Gruber, a narration of A Walk with the Sun.
Man, yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny.
It was very early in the morning. All was quiet except I heard birds sing. Fragrant air with a melange of flowers opened wide from refreshing rain showers.
Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine.
What a beautiful day to take a walk. I started on my way at 8 o'clock. In the forest, I was compelled to go. When my eyes looked up, someone said, "Hello." Then the smiling sun asked, "How do you do?" "Just fine," I replied. "Can I walk with you?" "Sure," smiled the sun. "I'll be up here all day. Have a nice time while I brighten your way." My greatest adventure had now begun. "What is your name, please?" I asked of the sun. "Sonny is my name. Tell me, who are you?" "I'm Daveda. I'm enjoying the view." Turning my head, bumped into two strange guys. No fear on this trip turned out to be wise. They told me my walk would be very long. Said, "Don't stop, because nothing will go wrong."
Sunny one so true, I love you.
This adventure was fun as I sat down. Where we were going, would there be a town? Feeling tired, I needed a little rest. Butterflies sat close. This was the best. It started to get dark. I met two more friends, night creatures that live on after life ends. Still, I was not daunted by what I saw. I knew this journey would have not a flaw. Now it was late, and Sonny said, "Good night." What would happen to me without bright light? "Fear not, sweet Daveda. I have a plan." All of a sudden, Sonny the sun ran. I blinked and saw soft lighting around me. I was up in the sky, floating so free. Where was the sun? I sure did miss his hue. Suddenly the moon was there in clear view. We became lovers that night in the sky. Under the stars, love begins, and that's why. These are some of the books I've written.
Thank you for the facts from A to Z. My life is torn like windblown sand.
Thank you for viewing. Bye bye for now.